be easier. You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
This was supposed to be a promotion. Can you believe that?
Excuse me?
Coming here to Harran, I was the media coordinator for the Global Athletics Games. What a clusterfuck.
Yeah, I guess that whole outbreak thing really took the wind out of your sails, didn't it?
You could say that. The hell of it is, I left my fiancé to take this job.
Well, he couldn't come here with you?
She. And no. She could have. She just chose not to. Said she didn't want to come to this part of the world in the first place, and certainly not for as long as I was gonna have to be here. So I told her this was the biggest professional opportunity I'd ever had, and if she couldn't handle it, she couldn't handle us being together either. Guess she had the last laugh. Oh well, if the biters get me, at least I'll never have to listen to her saying, "I told you so."
Come here. I've got a spell.
No place is really safe from a zombie.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
There's a lot to be done around... ...the tower. Hope you find some time to...
Forget about the drops and talk with Rais.